Hello friends, welcome to a new video. In this video I'm gonna show how to render in Premiere Pro. Here's a project I have edited and now want to render. I'm clicking on file, then click on export and then media. Also we can do it by pressing Ctrl plus M in keyboard. Select format. H 0.264 is for MP4 and MP3 is for MP3. I'm gonna select H.264. Click on presets so we can choose the preset for our project. Here's lots of presets given. High quality 720p, high quality 1080p, and also high quality 4K. And also we can select YouTube 720p. YouTube 1080p and YouTube 4K from this drop down. Select the perfect preset for your project. I'm gonna put it in high quality 1080p. Then click on it to change output name or project name. Also check this export video and export audio if you want to export both audio and video. And put it here frame sampling, then click on export. Rendering will take some time to finish. After finish you will see the media you rendered. This is how we can render in Premiere Pro. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. See you in the next video. Thanks for staying with 5 minute solution.